What is going on, guys? Liam Rexon here, and this is the moment that you guys have all been waiting for. It is the ladder match. And I am tuning in with my partner, Daddy Rose.
Hello, world. Daddy Rose here. Liam said it best. We are in for a great night of action, and let's get to the match underway. And it looks like... looks like Brittany... is already out of the gate. Oh, I spoke too soon. Nikki came to play. She wants that belt.
Yeah, remember, Nikki is a former Divas Champion. Remember, she lost her Divas Championship back at Survivor Series.
Oh,
crossbody. That's one springboard. Oh, my. This time.
Wow, did you see the air she got on that crossbody?
We'll see two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious.
Who not today, play? Brittany says.
And Brittany, what a snap suplex.
What a display of power that was. Whoa, don't get up.
Uh-oh, wait a minute. Springboard,
Springboard DDT.
What a
bulldog, I'm sorry.
It's okay. Oh. Getting outside the ring. Remember, you gotta understand, in a ladder match, there are no pinfalls, there are no submissions, no countouts, and of course, no disqualifications. The only win to win a ladder match is by climbing up and grabbing the title or the briefcase.
Oh, and did you see that smack to the face of the ladder? That's definitely gonna leave a mark.
And Brittany Wells resetting the...
No rules in this ladder match. There's not even a ref in the ring.
Oh, and that ladder is going to come into play.
What a bulldog. It looks like Nikki just didn't come here to play. Looks like she just came to wreck up.
Due to a lack of trying, Michael, we're looking at complete domination here. Here we go. This could be...
calf kick.
Oh,
the calf kick. It's probably it. Nikki Bella.
Would this match be over before it even really begins?
I don't think so. Because remember, matches don't end this early.
This one. I don't think I've ever seen him.
Oh!
Is it enough to put an end to this one?
Is that literally going to put... is it all over?
Looks like Brittany's trying to figure out where she wants that ladder. Oh, she took too much time.
Can't miss television.
What a vicious shot with the ladder. Nikki sending it up in a perfect spot. And she's climbing it. She's climbing the ladder. Come on, Brittany. Come on. Wait a minute. Nikki got leveled. Oh, rolling outside the ring. And now it looks like Nikki is grabbing the ladder as well.
You're right about that, Cole. A Met classic.
Oh my gosh, the ladder just got knocked out of her hands. That's it, in a perfect spot.
Oh no.
Can she grab it? Oh, she can't quite get hold of the title. She can't quite. Oh, she landed.
Right down onto the other ladder.
She landed straight on the ladder.
This
match
has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
And I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Oh my gosh.
Domination here.
Watch it.
That's what Jerry the King Waller already said.
Man, what a maneuver.
Using the ladder as a foreign object.
I'm not sure if she knows.
Brittany Wells is over a 7-time WWE Divas Champion. Oh my gosh! Great with the ladder. She may be out cold. Oh my gosh.
Victory may be within reach right here. Oh, this is scary.
Oh, no.
From experience, it seems like you're 10 miles in the air now. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long. What happened to you? You just don't want to
hit
the story. This one's over.
She never thought about that. Oh, climbing up.
Oh,
she can't get it. Wait a minute. Oh my gosh! Is that a grabbing the title? I can't see you looking up! No! No! What the heck? What the heck?
Apparently we had some technical difficulties, folks.
Oh! What a reversal! Throwing around the announce table. Face first! Oh my
gosh! I can carry her to the locker room. Would that be helpful? I'm just saying. Yeah, let me do that, Hope.
What the?
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going
in. Oh, look at Brittany. She's just throwing their announce table.
Well, this
oh, my God. Not out here. What the heck? No. The rack attack.
Oh, I love the rack attack. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen.
Oh.
You can expose steel.
Get some kisses to the crowd.
I'm sure Jerry the King Lawler's down there trying to catch every one of them.
What? He is a lovesick dreamer.
Yeah, well said, Liam.
Now, wait a minute. No. Neck breaker. Through the table. That's the same maneuver.
Domination here.
Getting her up. What is she? Uh-oh. Calf kick.
From this.
Oh.
Back in the ring again.
Calf kick hits. Wait a minute. She's climbing the ladder.
She can't quite get reached. She seems so far away.
Wait a minute. No. She's holding on. Can she just unhook it with only one hand?
Oh.
No.
Did you hear that?
Oh, missed that perfectly placed elbow. Somebody needs to help these poor
demons. How much longer she's going to be able to go.
And with no ref here, we could be here a long time waiting for one of these demons to come to and grab that gold belt.
I talked to the champion earlier today, and I can tell you that she has no designs on losing the Divas title anytime soon.
Wait, Michael Cole just talked to Brittany?
She's going to need to dig if she wants to keep going now.
Oh, lost her step there.
Look at this, just a little further. You can see it working again, bringing that championship.
Wait a minute, down. Oh, under the ladder. She's down. Oh, she can't quite get hold of the title. She can't quite. Oh my gosh. Getting outside the ring.
Bringing it back between the ropes. And that's a good thing.
Oh.
Her chest been battered here. I'd imagine her ribs are also bruised. I'm not going to touch that line with a 10-foot pole. Look at this.
The cap. Oh, thinking that was gonna hit.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah. And again. Why does she keep missing?
Just a bit off the mark with that. Whoa!
Dang, why does she always
keep missing? She drops like a sack of potatoes. Good night. Look at this. This could
no.
be.
No! Oh my gosh, she kept missing.
For a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark. That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
And this time it hits.
This match has been awesome.
Wait a minute. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my
God. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Look out.
Wait a minute. Wait a second. Oh my gosh! Nikki, don't do it from there! Nikki, no! No!
Oh no!
Oh my gosh! Oh my!
Good night!
When you get outside the ring, it's survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Oh, wait a minute. There's Nikki's disorderly on that other announce table, and they're freaking out. They're totally just freaking out.
I don't know, but I don't think it's going to be good.
Crowd's probably bored by now.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh, what's Nikki thinking of now?
This has been an all-out war.
Well, she's on the table.
Oh, they're going toe-to-toe.
Oh, my gosh. No. Oh, my gosh.
Through the table. Whoa, that's going to leave a mark.
Wait a minute. And Brittany's back. And Nikki doesn't know it. Nikki just wants to grab her.
I have a feeling under normal circumstances we would have seen a pinfall by now, but this one isn't about pinfalls, it's about... Oh my gosh! The title is within reach!
Hey, wait a minute! Oh!
Ooh, oh! Did you see that hip snap back? Well, look out. She must be talking that time. Yeah, I guess you...
Good night!
My, what a move by Nikki Bella. That's gotta be it. I'm telling you, Nikki just getting better and better with each passing week.
Oh, missed it. Wait a minute! Will Stunner!
Oh! How, where did she pull that from?
The Well Snap Stunner.
Look out!
Oh my gosh, and again!
The end is near.
Oh, throwing her outside the ring! Don't mind!
What about me?
Oh, wait a minute. Brittany's climbing the ladder. Nikki's probably going to...
No. Championship down. It's not going to take long to bring it down now. Working again on bringing that championship down. This is it. This is going to be it. Making it to the top.
Oh, no. Brittany.
Once you start working on
it, she retains her title. Nikki was trying to climb up and save her championship, but it was too late.
Oh, Liam, that was a match and a half,
let's take
buddy.
Let's back at what exactly happened during this one.
I mean, a neck breaker through the stinking table. And it kind of felt like a trick. Like she would, like, unhook it. Then Nikki would fall for it. And then she unhooked it easily. And then the second World Stunner, and also, she would unhook her Divas Championship, and she followed on the mat pretty hard, but she's still Divas Champion. Getting on the ladder.
And still the Divas Champion, America's sweetheart, Brittany
Wells. What a war. That might have been one of the most dramatic ladder matches in WWE history. We all just witnessed a contest we'll be talking about for years to come. It was really something to see. I'm glad we were here.
Wow, she is a definite gamer, and I got a feeling she's going to be the WWE Divas Champion for a long time to come.
Yes.
What a ladder match.
Brittany's celebrating on the ladder, climbing down. Wait a minute. Oh, I think she was getting outside the ring, but yeah, we'll just let her celebrate for a little. What is going on? Hang on, sorry. What's going on, guys? Liam Rexon here. Thanks for watching my match. Subscribe. Leave the comments below. And so, yeah, just do all that. And so, yeah, see you guys later. Peace.